Life can be so sweet, and if we can have sweetness without calories, even better. When it comes to natural, no-calorie sweetness, nothing quite compares to the stevia leaf. Now we've discovered a new way to harness the sweetness of this remarkable plant without a bitter aftertaste. The revolutionary process focuses on the sweetest parts of the leaf, called stevial glycosides. Today, most stevia-based products target the leaf's most common sweetener, Reb A. But if you look even closer, Reb D and Reb M are much sweeter and have no aftertaste, even when used to replace sugars in the foods and beverages that we know. The challenge? They make up less than 1% of the actual leaf. So how do you get this microscopic sweetener without planting acres and acres of stevia on valuable farmland? By using the age-old process of fermentation with a modern twist. Fermentation has long been used to create many mealtime favorites like yogurt, beer, and bread. By converting simple sugars with yeast, now our food scientists are able to use specially crafted yeast to convert a simple sugar into Reb D and Reb M. We filter out the yeast, resulting in the same pure sweetness that comes from the leaf, with no calories and no bitter aftertaste. Eversweet is a sweetener you can feel better about, and it can be produced in quantities exclusively for food and beverage makers, while dramatically saving time, resources, and money. A calorie-free way to satisfy taste buds around the world? With Eversweet from Cargill, it's possible. Life really is sweet.